Connecticut getting a $10 million federal grant. This will go towards the battle against substance abuse and helping those with mental health disorders. The funding will also be used to address the opiate crisis by increasing access to medication-assisted treatment. That grant will be used to serve over 2,000 people in Connecticut.